got a patcher blanket where my patcher pals will play. They keep me safe at night and keep me happy in the day. When I wake up in the morning and the day has just begun, I know that they'll be waiting and they want to have some fun. Good morning, how are you? Oh, Anteater, what a long tongue you have. Wow, that's amazing. What's that, Anteater? You can also use your tongue for tickling? Really? Good to see you, Mouse. Yes, tickling is a lot of fun, especially with a tongue like that. Oh, Bear's asleep. Cheeky Anteater. Who's next? Bee's very ticklish. Oh no, now your tongue is tied in a knot. Don't worry, Anteater. Your friends are here to help untie the knot. Is it too hard? Good to see you, Fox. Can you help Anteater? He has a knot in his tongue. What's that, Fox? You want to gobble him up? No, that's not helping. Oh, Anteater, what a shame. You are having so much fun tickling. What are you doing, Fox? Oh, I see now. Keep on tickling, Fox. Hooray! Well done, everyone. Yes, Anteater, tickling is a lot of fun. But getting tickled is even more fun. Now all the Patchwork pals are happy and there's nothing more to say. We can wait until tomorrow for another lovely day.